food, without doubt, is spaghetti bolognese, and I like a nice glass, good glass of red wine. My favourite place to visit, without doubt, is San Francisco. Wow! The reason why I've chosen the Love, Life and Laughter Tour for 2018 is purely simply because love, that's what spirit is all about. Total love, unconditional love. Life, we all have to live in the physical life. And we move on from this life to an extended life in the world of spirit. And the laughter, without doubt, is because your loved ones in spirit love to laugh because they're happy. And I like to laugh because it's in my system. So I think it's the appropriate name. I most definitely enjoy the music from the 70s and the 80s. All what was played then, all very close to my heart. I would eradicate illnesses, that's number one. And then second to it, poverty across the world. Yeah, that's what I would love. Had I not been a footballer, and certainly not a medium, the other way I would have liked to have arranged my life was to maybe extend my studies in my school days and go on to be a doctor and then further later into a specialist. Yes, I love Spain, very much so. However, there are a number of places I've been fortunate to go to across the world, and to mention, you know, I could mention six or seven places. The West Indies, different parts of the West Indies, I dearly love. New Zealand, I love. Maybe Antigua. And as I say, there are a number of places. The person who looks after my website is the lovely Mark Cooper, and the person who looks after my lovely fan club is Faith Barber. Ray is not my son, Ray is my son-in-law, my best buddy, and also my tour manager. Yes, well, many projects are being discussed right now. And I'm really, really looking forward to these things coming to fruition.